and welcome back. Today we'll be trying a sweet tango apple. This one's also organic, it says. Okay, and we'll see. It's mostly red, and it looks kind of like a red and delicious one. Hopefully it's not as mushy as a gold, red and delicious. Okay, let's open it up, and you see it's very pale. Okay, yeah, not very sweet, but okay, a little bit better than a red and delicious.